I'm going to show you how you can easily color grade your video footage in Premiere Pro. This video was brought to you by my website, The Filmmaking Store. Get video editing presets for Premiere Pro and color grading LUTs for your videos in the link in the description of this video. To get started, I have a video clip on the timeline that I really want to color grade. And right out of the camera, the video looks pretty flat. So the first thing we need to do is to go to our Lumetri color panel. And you can find it by clicking on the color tab right here. Or if you can't see it, you can also go to Window and find the Lumetri color panel right here. Mine's are ticked off, so we're just going to work with it over here. Now the first thing we're going to do is to work with the basic correction inside of Premiere Pro. And the first thing I really want to do is to check my saturation. So right now I think it's really flat and boring. So we can increase the saturation right here to make the video footage pop a little bit more. So you can just drag this slider up until you are happy. And I think around there for me. And then you can see before and after. So this is before and this is the after. Now let's continue making some more adjustments. You can also adjust the exposure. So I think my exposure is pretty good, but if you slide it up, you will increase the exposure, or you can decrease it as well if you want a darker look or if you got a really bright footage. But I'm just going to double click to reset that parameter, and then we can add some contrast. Now this is still really flat, so if we add some more contrast to this video, you will see that we get more definition in this video right here. So right about there. The next thing we can adjust is the highlights as well, but you really need to be careful about this one because you can easily blow out your highlights, for example in the sky right here. So if I drag this highlight slider all the way up here, you will see that we lose a ton of information in the white parts of your video. So all the sky will be blown out and you lose all of the information in the whites. And if you drag this the other way as well, you will get more definition back in the sky, and it will look a little bit better. But don't drag it too far, so I'm just going to drag it maybe around here, and then we can play around with the shadows. The shadows can also help your video pop a little bit more. So if you drag this a tiny bit down, you'll see that we get some more definition right here. And you can also play around with the exposure again to just tiny bit up so we don't make the video footage too black. The whites is the next slider, and you can see that if we drag this up, you will also lose a lot of information in the whites right here. So be careful with this slider. I don't usually use that slider too much. The same also goes for the blacks. So the black levels, you can desaturate the blacks or you can deepen the blacks. So be careful not to drag it too far or else you will lose information in the black parts of your video. And so far we have made this video look a little bit better. So if we take a look at the before and the after, you can see a huge difference in this video. To learn even more about color grading, click on the video on the screen right now. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.